Hi guys! Today we are going to talk about extra late blooming almond cultivars. Almond trees generally bloom earlier than most of the other fruit trees, and they may flower on snowy days in some inland regions. Many farmers are distant or unfamiliar with extra late blooming almond cultivars. However, unstable weather conditions because of global warming may have leading not only the farmers in cold regions, but also those in warmer areas to seek extra late blooming cultivars. Some varieties bred by Spanish institutes Cebas, Irta, and Cita are able to bloom 2 to 5 weeks later than American nonpareil trees. But remember, these figures may differ depending on your climatic conditions. So, what are the advantages and drawbacks of extra late blooming almond cultivars? Almond pollen is transferred by pollinating insects and bees. So, weather should be warm enough and rainless for bee activities. In a cold or rainy day, bees do not come out their hives, which causes loss in yield. Rain hampers pollination and excessive rain washes off pollens. Therefore, some farmers look for cultivars blooming after rain season. Pink buds, flowers, and small nuts are sensitive to cold weather, and they freeze if cold temperatures last long. To avoid frost damage in these stages, extra late blooming cultivars will be useful. Even if frost damage does not happen, cold weather before or at flowering can increase the percentage of double kernels, which reduces the commercial value of your crops. Those are the advantages of extra late blooming cultivars. However, everything is not perfect with them. They bring some drawbacks as well. These cultivars are mostly preferred in cold regions, having limited vegetative period. Late flowering varieties shorten this period more. It means that trees cannot grow in a vigorous way because of the limited vegetative period. Smaller trees mean low productivity in the short term. The trade-off in late blooming varies by cultivars. The latest blooming cultivars, Tardona and Mardia, have a yield problem. Another cultivar, Vialfas, is not outstanding in terms of productivity. The cultivars Macaco and Penta are really productive, but the kernel size of Penta is smaller than most of the other almond varieties. The fruit quality of Macaco is not perfect either. The late flowering cultivar bred by Irta is Marinada, but it flowers earlier than its rivals and ripens really late, which is something farmers do not want in cold regions. Almond plantation in cold regions is possible anymore, provided that you accept the limitations coming with extra late blooming cultivars. I really appreciate your time. Thank you for watching. If you didn't do it yet, please click like and subscribe buttons. Be safe and bye. Hoşça kalın.